person getting grilled today was the Democrat running for U.S. Senate, Congresswoman Jackie Rosen.
Yeah, she wasn't there, but the Republicans at this military appreciation rally sure were talking about her. New at 6, our Jeff Gillen was there as the top GOP candidates in the state told vets they have their backs. Jeff?
That's right. Good evening, everybody. Rosen today was in California for a fundraiser and found herself in some Republican crosshairs.
Here's the backdrop. Barbecue, veterans, flags, and thanks. Here's vet and candidate for governor, Adam Laxalt.
You deserve our deeply heartfelt thanks and gratitude.
Besides the burgers, also on the menu, a side of politics, in the state with the top Senate race in the nation.
My opponent right now is breaking bread with Hanoi Jane.
If you're old enough, you remember Jane Fonda in her anti-war Vietnam years. And if you're one of the 70,000 Vietnam vets in Nevada, Dean Heller won't let you forget it, especially when his opponent is in California today at a fundraiser. Fonda is one of the hosts.
If she thinks it's more important to raise $300,000 from Jane Fonda in Hollywood versus celebrating and enjoying time with 300,000 veterans here in the state of Nevada, then we're in a different place.
Democrats are on a big West Coast fundraising swing. Rosen is just one candidate taking part. Her campaign says she's been fighting for vets and says instead of playing politics, Senator Heller should explain to Nevada's veterans why he plans to support President Trump's controversial nominee for VA secretary. The rap against that nominee, White House Dr. Ronnie Jackson, is he's never run something big. Heller, who sits on the Veterans Affairs Committee, says his jury is still out.
I'll find out on Wednesday, but today I don't lack concern with his qualifications. I do not.
Wednesday, that nominee goes before Heller's committee. In the meantime, on this Friday, Heller's happy being right here.
Because I'd rather be here than in Hollywood celebrating with Hanoi Jane.